everybody. We're playing Elden Ring. We've just gone into the tunnel under the dragon burnt ruins and we're opening the chest. And of course we get hit by the transporter trap. Get teleported to Celia Crystal Tunnel. There is a real chest in here, so that's kind of good. Gravity stone fan and gravity stone chunk. So of course now we're in an unknown area. These guys seem a bit tougher. There's a spellcaster on the roof there. Yeah, he's doing a bit of damage. See here, we're in the middle of Caelid, which is a high level area. And we can't teleport, so we need to get out. I'm going to try and sneak my way through. Okay, there's a site of grace here. Rock grease. Interesting. So this looks like the exit over here. Okay, so we still can't teleport, and we're still kind of in the middle of Caelid. So I want to head west and try and get out of here. Yeah, basically just trying to avoid everything. I think everything around here is going to kill me. So I'm just going to avoid. Try and get out of this region. Another side of grace here. Thank you. Okay, there is a map fragment down south, but I'm not going to go for that. I'm just going to head west and north. Big Miranda plant there. See some of those towers in the distance. I've been to those before. Oops, there's a monstrous dog there on the right. Definitely want to avoid him. There is a cliff to the west. I wonder whether we can get down that cliff face. Not sure yet. Explosive great bolt. Yeah, that cliff's way too high. No, I'm just going to follow it up north. Another monstrous dog. And you can see there's monstrous crows there as well. Want to avoid all of that. It was too high. I thought I had it nailed. Anyway, we'll try again. Side of grass here. Might as well grab this while I'm here. So heading north up the pathway. Alum ruins. A bunch of burning skellies. Nope. Some more monstrous dogs. I think we're back to a part where I recognize now. Okay, here we go. Try and roll my way through. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. There's the undead army up there on the right. Okay, we're nearly at the cliff face. String lightning grease. All right, we've made our way back to Limgrave. So all I need to do now is hit one of the sites of grace. I should be able to teleport again. There's one over here. Okay, we're good. So now that I can travel again, I want to go back to Limgrave Tunnels. I'm going to go and find the Stone Digger Troll. It's one of the big bosses in these tunnels. And he's actually inside one of the hidden tunnels. And you'll find these partway up the elevator. Have a good look in this mine shaft. We'll find there's areas in here where we can roll off. Here it is on the left. Face this way. I'll do a roll off just before it comes up. Coming back out of here, we can just go clockwise. We should be able to jump our way down. Okay, there'll be some more hidden tunnels in the next elevator. Smithing stone. Thank you. Okay, nothing more here. Let's head down the other side. Okay, this is the second elevator here, so there'll be some more roll-offs here. So have a good look in the shaft. One just there on the top left. This. Back to you on the other side. Stone scrap. This is much easier than my first time in here, with the Bloodhound's Fang, makes it much easier. Another smithing stone. Okay, let's check here for roll-offs. One thing there on the left. Let me just check that out. Don't believe it. Okay, so let's go clockwise. Golden rune. And a somber smithing stone, rank 1. That's not bad. Okay, now down the back here we have these big wooden doors. This is where the stone digger troll lives. Another smithing stone. This place is absolutely loaded with smithing stones. Alright, let's give this boss a try. I'm not going to use my spirit ashes. I'll just hit my flask of wondrous physic. He's got tough knees. Needs to use a bit of moisturizer. To wash occasionally, something like that. Oof. Heal. No, he hits pretty hard. Let's try again. Oof. Again, I got him down by about a third. Ask a wondrous physic. Okay. Let's roll through that stomp. Him in the heels. Alright, we got him. Took a few tries. Probably took me about 8 tries in total. I'm just going to check out the lair before I disappear and go back. Turn to entrance. Okay guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Click like and subscribe and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.